With the new Control Center in iOS 18, we have lots of different options to customize the controls and the buttons that we have on there. But one of the really handy things that you can now do is you can add your shortcut actions as Control Center toggles. That means any automations or scripts that you've made for your phone can actually be controlled and run straight from the Control Center. I'm going to tap and hold a blank space to go into editing mode. From here, I'm going to tap on to add a control at the bottom of the screen, and using that search bar, I'll just type in shortcuts. And when I select this Run a Shortcut button, I'll immediately get the choice of which shortcut I want that to run. I can then choose whichever one I fancy. I'm going to go for my one that saves the App Store icon, which I use for my videos quite often. Of course, I can use that little handle at the bottom right-hand corner to make the control bigger or smaller. If I make it smaller, I'll lose the name, obviously. And any name and symbol that you choose in the Shortcuts app will be reflected here in the Control Center. And then to run it, all I have to do is tap on that button, and it will run whatever shortcut action I've chosen right there from the Control Center. Now iOS 18's been released, there are so many more things that your phone can do that it simply couldn't do before. I spent my summer playing with iOS 18, and I've made a ton of quick tip videos on my channel down below, but excitingly I've also written in my first ebook. I've called it 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and if you follow the link below, I promise you're going to find things that you never knew your phone could do now you've updated to iOS 18. I'll see you next time.